Is that loaded? Is that loaded?
Oh gosh.
We're here to play the song.
Gorgeous. Turn around, let's see. Oh, cool. Elise, what do you have? What do you have?
I've got my photo box.
Oh, photo box. Gorgeous.
What do you think?
Gorgeous. It's you. Evil.
All right, Tony, stretch down just a little bit. So, and Kim, up a little bit. Yeah. And Carolyn, get right behind Jason. Come in right behind him. Okay, I'll tell you what. Jason, put your arm down, and Carolyn, lean your head in this way. Right where... Yeah, can you lean a little bit more? Yeah, right there. Look at Tony, and say, go!
Yeah.
filming me. Mm-hmm. Hi, Jason.
Hi.
Hey.
How are you doing? Filming people?
Yeah. Hello. Any last minute words for opening night?
Well, it's been really great playing Joseph, and I just want everybody to get around me and just support me and build me up.
What about for any rookies that don't have any experience?
Oh, we don't pay any attention to them. You mean Amy? I know. She trips over herself every now and again. She's got some wild makeup on, too.
She's got that wild looking hair. Mm-hmm.
Looks pretty.
It does.
It does.
Really
does. Yeah.
It's just different.
Curly, curly.
It's just different.
It does.
Thank you,
Sam. Dana?
What?
Any last minute words for opening night?
Where's my pink shirt?
Whatever this is,
it's gone.
What is this? Are we separated yet?
This is the costume area. Heaven only knows how.
Here it is. How did they even
separate? 32 girls can find their
damn shirts on the.
We could separate ourselves. We could find them in the
cubbyhole. Any last minute words for?
I hitch.
Oh, no hair.
No hair.
Oh, no.
He's got Zia.
I brought my video camera too.
He has a large chest. He doesn't have room in his shirt.
Hey, Kim. Hey. Look at all of your flowers.
Those are Emily.
Aren't they gorgeous? It's so pretty. Oh, you are.
I brought the
phthalates.
They are pretty.
Hi, darling. How are you tonight?
Fine.
Did you hear what I said about all the flowers?
No,
what you said? It's depressing.
Oh, Kim.
There's nothing over there with my name on it. But I wasn't expecting anything, because as many of these hootenannies as I've been in, I ain't.
You're a seasoned veteran, in other words?
I ain't never gotten not even that first dead fly.
Okay, well, what do you have for words of advice for last minute on the, you know, opening night?
Opening night, give it 110%.
Will do. Okay, thanks, Carolyn. Hi, break a leg. Break a leg. Any last minute words?
This leg or that leg?
Are you excited?
Oh, day skirt works.
Oh, it will.
I practiced all that.
Did you? Okay.
Yes, I just left it on the couch and walked by and threw it on. That's so good.
And what did you do today? You didn't have any butterflies? Come and go.
I'll show you what I brought
this afternoon. I managed to get them in my
refrigerator. Hi,
Susan.
Hi,
Elise. Hi, Sus. Hi. Are you excited, Mary?
I'm so excited.
Are you?
I can't believe we're going to have an audience.
Well, you're ready. Are you going to smile?
Uh-huh.
Have you been nervous today?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am.
You're so sweet. Well, break a leg.
No, I won't break a leg. Good luck.
Okay.
I don't want to break a leg.
Okay. Break a leg, Tom.
Oh.
Okay, Mary Margaret.
That looks kind of native.
That is. Islandy.
Let's say timeless.
Timeless, because I do wear this.
Well, I mean, I love it.
Well, I love it. It's bright. Yes.
Okay, we want some last minute words of advice for opening night.
Don't ever go into showbiz.
As a career.
It'll break your heart.
Okay. All right. You sound like a woman of experience there.
In what way do you mean that?
That you have.
You talking about show business
broken.
Or what? My private life? My private life?
No, you're heartbroken in showbiz.
But there have just been lots of nice folks in it.
I agree.
Lots of nice folks.
Break a leg.
You too.
You'll be great.
Yes.
You're a star.
I almost did that.
And there's another star. Come in. Hey, break a leg.
Oh, thank you.
Break a leg.
Oh, thank you.
I hope you do.
Oh, jeez, Mariam.
It's been really great playing the Pharaoh. I have to go now.
Put your makeup on. I gotta get this on video. Victor always has M&M's. The M&M can that will not die. It never, it's endless. Sure. It is always like that high. No, thank you.
Excuse me.
Welcome.
Most have M&M's.
Okay, gentlemen. Nice high. Hello for the camera.
Hello, say hello to the camera.
Hey, Tom Bond.
Show your palms. Go send me a line.
Oh, there's love this. Panning. Love this. Panning along.
Oh, she's got her camera.
Yeah. I'm getting myself in there too. We want to see the correct way of putting on Egyptian makeup.
Oh yeah, well, yeah, like we know. Yeah, well, wait till we're getting ready for Potiphar.
Okay.
When you look, go, is- eyes, eyes!
Sweat pouring down the brow.
Yeah. Writing a letter to you. Writing a letter you won't read for more than a week. I just thought I would leave you a few of my famous inspirational words of wisdom for opening up. First of all, no matter what I'm doing in England at this moment, I can guarantee that I have thought about every single one of you every day I've been here. In the past month and a half, you've all found a place in my heart, and I miss you all. I can't wait to get back and get on the stage. Also, no matter how much fun I'm having, I couldn't match the feeling of stepping out onto the stage thinking, I'm here to entertain and make people happy. I want you all to enjoy that while it lasts and have just as much fun with it as you know I would. I know it's hard since I'm not there, kidding. You can do it because I've seen you do it. You are all very talented people. I'm at a loss for words right now. Strange for me. So I guess I'll close with this. Break away! Love you, fellow
guests. I'm sorry.
Yes?
On the Calypso?
Yes.
Great. It's a problem we like to have. However, at this point, by not even being opened yet, and it's almost sold out, I need to find out for all of you and the musicians, if it is possible to do a Saturday afternoon matinee on the 28th at 2:30.
Told you.
I need all of you to agree to this or we don't do it.
Well, that's because when you can't do it, because I think I'm not having a problem.
Mary Jane?
Double my pay.
I'll triple it.
All right. We're on.
Cool. Sure.
Nadie.
Let's see. Who are they from, Miss Curly? Can I get them on the
video? I made a big deal out of it in the back. How do you hear them?
Well, y'all break a leg.
Thank you, Suzanne. Memories.
Who in this video do the Mega Mix in a nutshell?
Mega Mix in a nutshell. tomorrow.
I tell you, I love it.
Of all Market House Theater jobs.
It really makes us.
I see who is important.
Kelly and
so you do the haircut.
I'm Kelly Gay.
For the first time about 6 months ago.
You started wheezing.
We love flowers and candy. Okay. Okay, what is your last minute words of wisdom for opening night?
Don't break a leg.
Literally.
Don't break a leg.
No falling. I'm wanting to get costumes now. One more. All right. All right, let's see your costumes. Wait, come. Step into the line. Step into the line. Come on. Yes. It's the gray, not gray, plaid. It's the look. Plaid pants. And a plaid. Wait, let's do that here. Oh, yes, we're making costumes now.
Oh, you did.
This is one of Kelly's costumes.
It's Mary Jane's costume.
Mary Jane's costume is gorgeous. Canning, panning, oh yes. Very big, like all. Very big. Green.
Of course, Julie.
Okay, you had my belt on yours. 16.
You guys, step into the light. I gotta get these costumes on. Video. I don't think it's video. Oh. Okay, let's see. I know it. Just it. Mrs. Potipo, yeah. And they're being seen together.
Scandalous.
Ooh la la. And another angel over here in heaven. Oh, one more angel.
My sandals.
Sharp.
Toe sharp.
Oh, yeah.
What? Give me a 2x4. I'll take the
chance. Okay, Joe, do you want to tell us any jokes today?
I don't.
Are we tired this evening?
We only have 4 more to go.
Hi, Tony. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Good.
Why don't you smile?
Now the kids.
Smile.
Mommy and daughter.
Yeah. It's hard to tell who's older.
I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Or if that was just a mean, cool joke.
And cousin.
Cousin.
Her cousin.
Okay, I was like, cousin. W-O-O-P.
We want to make sure that this is actually it.
This is not cats.
Not a Vita.
It's not a Vita. But some nights it does sound a bit like it.
Score.
This is the personal handwritten score of the trumpet player, since we're not playing anything similar to the real score.
Oh, it's trumpet music, that's not a score.
And of course, the Mega Mix. You'll love this. Deathblow 2.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Love it.
We
did. It's a full service score here.
And why is it there?
What? It's leaking suds. My Perry Blazer is leaking suds.
I came by and looked up on the end, it's like, what in the world?
No, we're not.
State your name and what instrument you play.
What?
State your name and your instrument.
That's Sally.
I'm Sally. Hi, what do I play?
Percussion, flute, keyboard, synthesizer.
Yeah.
Why are they I calling you Sally, Sharon?
Because it starts with an S.
It's very confusing. We call her Sally, and we, what else do we call you? And Stephanie, and Susan, and
MJ, Mary. Jason Snow couldn't stop calling her Mary.
We call her all kinds of things that I can't say now, too.
Okay, state your name and your instrument.
My name is, there's a T on my instrument. My name must begin with a T.
Okay.
Tyrone.
Tyrone. Sounds good. My name is Tyrone Power.
Call him Tyrone.
I'm famous. I'm famous and dead.
Speaking of power, can you get us any power?
I can. I know how to do that now.
We're out of power.
I am an electrician and personable.
And trumpeter is?
My name is Adolf Herzeth. I play with the Chicago Symphony.
Okay.
Not.
It's all right.
On my way.
And over here we
have Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
I play the trombone.
Sometimes.
It's actually a condition of parole for Eddie because he's been arrested.
Are you related to Mary Jane?
Yeah. Nephew.
Okay. And that's another good reason why.
Where is she tonight?
She's not supposed to be
here. Fearless leader.
Fearless
leader. No.
Hi, Susan.
Everybody's like... I hate that.
She'll be sitting.
There's
on
this the tennis floor. Style. Martina Yoga.
I have the hairy armpits.
Billie Jean Yoga.
So you're like Martina Navratilova.
Yoga. Can you think of somebody who's
no, not don't take any pictures of this.
Oh.
Mine.
Okay, sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking pictures for memories.
Why?
Sam tries to buy a business. I gotta get a credit line with the bank. I gotta buy some buy a building. We're gonna do the renovation. So I'm trying to do it all. We're like video.
Wow.
Okay. Hi. Videotaping for a posterity.
Does Anna have my video camera in the blazer?
Yeah, you do? Go ahead.
I'm going to go get it. You video for me.
I will.
So everyone will be mad at me.
No, no. Nobody will be mad at
me. Somebody stole
Everybody's
my camera.
Everybody's used to seeing mine.
I stole your camera.
Where
are
your camera from the table?
Hey. What's up?
You want a profound statement for the
profound
evening.
Profound statement.
Tell yes. you a joke.
Come on, Joe. Oh, a joke! Since you collect them.
Try something really dirty.
This man and woman have been married.
Oh, no, don't tell this one.
15 years, no. yeah.
15 years.
Wait, are kids going to be watching this?
No.
Yeah, that's a good question.
So, go ahead.
So I guess not. The husband had wanted her since they've been married oral sex. Yeah, exactly. Wife just couldn't do that. That's right. On their 15th anniversary, the wife finally said, nah, what the hell? We've been married 15 years, I'll do this for him. But she's kind of embarrassed, didn't really know what she had been doing. So she went to the family doctor and said, hey, my husband's wanted oral sex for 15 years, and I don't know how to do it. I hope maybe you could help me out. The doctor was going, you know, well, I guess the best thing to do would be, you know, just go and take a ketchup bottle and practice. She said, well, okay. So she goes home, you know, the night comes around, finally, it's their big anniversary. She makes a big, huge dinner, lays it out, everything's just perfect. She tells him, you know, look, I've got something special for you tonight. You know, drops down to her knees, takes his manhood out, and holds it there in her hand.
A special
and thing. She goes.
What happened? We had
Jason broke his leg.
He just used it.
What happened?
I'll knock you out of my hand. Because
party foul.
Oh. You all right?
Video eye. Yeah, I got it. Video eye, I got it. But you know what? He could have ketchup all over you, but you don't.
That's true. That's true. It's blood.
I'm sorry, Suzanne. I didn't mean to bump you.
You didn't. It's all right, darling.
There you go, babe. I love you.
What are you doing? Hey, what are you doing?
That was a nice view of my tongue. We all want to know who's taking Kim home.
I'm sure that's yet to be decided.
Ooh, look at her.
Oh, nice one. Do you know where Mary Jane is? Oh,
yeah, she's on the front porch.
Just once. Magic lies for me.
last loser looking for a
there she goes. Oh, is it good, Elaine? Woo!
That's disgusting. There's sauce on everywhere. It's in your hair.
I think you need to go
up there. And what do you think? Is Martha Stewart put to shame? Orchestra cam, orchestra cam.
Second hour and a half.
Hello.
Hello. You have a high enough GPA, you have to just wander around. We leave and go this
way.
Come on,
say it. Hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista, baby.
All right, I'm warm-wise,
bro. I guess it kind of lost its effect when I had to ask you what I was talking
about. No.
Okay.
He's not going to get out here, I gather.
Should we go to his house?
Pasta cam.
There we go. The pasta party. Christine and Valerie.
Yes, ma'am. Where's
the aluminum foil? Aluminum foil. Aluminum foil. Yeah.
You gonna eat all that?
Yeah, man.
And hardly wait.
And that's a second yet. I ain't even left-handed. Then I do good. Hey, this is actually for
my doggy bag
and my box market
office.
Hey.
Yeah.
A likely story.
Yeah.
We're going to bring it all backstage and.
Okay.
Hi.
Yes.
I'm going to double wrap the salad. Can you get him some dessert too? Here she is.
Think of panned everything. Yeah, panned all the pans.
Can I go get it?
Isn't this a tray? Yeah. I have some.
Oh, that is. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can dance.
That's all we can see. Anybody who's sitting on the top platform, all we can ever see are hips down.
Yeah.
Yep. That's it.
Oh, great. So you get the wide angle when I'm up there. That's
it. Excuse me. Somebody got it.
Yes, my
mom did it. Who was out there?
Let's see.
Is there a gold car?
Yeah. Oh, come on, Kelly. Do some more cheers.
Kelly, Dana, Tom, Mary Jane, Michelle, Victor, Mark, David, all
Wheezy dude.
Orchestra people.
Orchestra people. Orchestra people. You're going to get that because I wanted to hear all these funny stories and everybody's going to
quit. Elise, keep on, please.
Oh, yes, tell
another
story, Elise.
She turned them on because you were telling stories.
Sorry.
No, for real, what happened?
I was just like,
that was
show us what you're going to do with Potiphar's belly.
You missed that. Oh, it's going to be up. I'm going to do Steve Urkel goes popper. The belly will not show. Stop. Because it's like, out here. We're going to stop. Elise, that is a really bad picture.
We'll push everything.
Is it Steve Urkel goes popper?
Is it kind of bad?
Oh, that's gross.
I think it'd be funny.
You couldn't do it with that spin.
I know. This is true.
We could get you some silver ones.
Here we go. Hey, I'll take my armbands off.
Yeah.
And, you know, because they're just kind of pinned together. And forgot.
go-go, we can put rhinestones on his glasses.
Oh, yes. Yes, this is true.
It could happen.
It could happen. It does break the carry-out glasses.
Oh, she's talking about everything.
Okay.
The kids are out here doing backhands, friends, walk over. I was hoping to get Kelly doing cheers.
From the cup shaking, because I noticed tonight you and I couldn't even join together. It was like we had two separate.
What happened to you, Tom?
Because I was teasing David.
Oh, man. Trick or treat.
Trick or drink.
Trick or drink.
Trick or drink.
Okay, guys, Aaron's up. I stepped downstage. Claire toward me. Come on, keep going. Okay, drop. Okay, keep going.
Past historian. Did you bring my book, Joe?
What's going on?
Oh, wait a minute. Not yet.
Not yet.
If you'll hand it to me, I'll do it.
Oh, Michael did the wrong thing.
What?
Did you take the trash out of it?
Yes.
Looking at the list. Right. Jason.
Oh. Boot camp. I tell you what.
Boot camp.
Started something, haven't you?
Do you work for David Letterman?
Nope.
For the man.
Yeah, it's a secret. I work for David Letterman.
Yeah, my finger.
Oh, that's lovely. Dinner and a show.
Yes, you gotta give me like another hour, like through the video.
Please.
I figured out the fishlets.
There you go.
Hi.
Hello, Suzanne.
Hi.
You're running out of battery.
Suzanne,
so
this is
Suzanne.
Milk for you for your desserts.
Okay, now.
Unfair story today.
Yeah.
You know,
what happened?
When
what happened?
You did the solo for Pharaoh's story.
Oh,
yeah. Yes, for the Mason.
Yes. We should have had that on. Yes, we should have.
Yeah, I get one of those every
day. Give me the Clippers. I do this with my boys, man. Line them up.
Yeah, do you want one for you? This is mine. No, you don't. This is mine.
You'll get more later.
Let me get one for you.
He's
doing it himself. It's
anticlimactic.
Tony! He's taking it off.
Not that short.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Tony, you're not going to be happy with that.
Well, at least you have a part now.
Here. You look like Bill Murray. That's a good one.
You're going to be bald, Tony.
It is like going downtown watching the stoplights change.
Like watching the grass grow.
Do you not want a mirror, Tony?
Okay, I'll
put some.
Oh, that is so cool.
Give me that plastic bag.
20 years she's going to be going through a box. What the hell is this?
It's
an
annual thing.
Years ago, where is the
rogue? Yeah. Might as well save all
of it. Don't cut that top real short.
I'm going to go just like I did.
All right.
If I go against the grain, it'll make it real short. All right, you ready?
Pardon me. Somebody get
Matt. Oh, my God.
Change his mind.
We're going to dye it blonde after this.
right.
I mean, they're going to get serious
here. I mean, I have
Jason.
Oh, oh my God. Tom, your legs are next.
Tom Dolan's next.
Well, leave it on me like a big beaver sitting on my shoulder.
It's a little grainy, but it's good.
Come on, Al, sing us a song.
Go, 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 Tony, my hair is all gone.
No, it's just half gone.
I'm doing
right now.
This because you idiots thought it'd be fun. What will I look like, a freak or a goon?
Like,
it'll grow out.
It'll grow out
by
next year.
I think you should just shave the sides
off your pop sake. Sound off, sound off.
Al, you look like the guy from Flock of Seagulls.
I don't know, but I've been told.
Wouldn't it be lovely?
Welcome to Alcatraz. Al, next thing you need is soap on a rope.
You look lovely. You look lovely.
Oh.
Very
good. Yeah, I guess I'm going to get it.
Stand together.
Here's your mom and Bob. You were a good boy.
What's she pointing at?
Under your breath.
You're all watching me.
Jason?
Oh, shoot.
Did you notice they didn't squeal as loud when you took your shirt off and then when I took
your shirt off? Get the lock for Becky.
Now squat.
Here,
yeah.
Are we going to get one for Becky?
Get the lock for Becky.
Of course, smart.
Get a hug like that.
Okay. Oh, is that for Becky? This is for Becky.
Is she still here?
She already named it. She said Linda. For you? Yes. And a lady.
Okay.
Let's just see how the hair on your back.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's
something that he'll see again when he's like 46 years old. A lot of hair on his back. Oh, he's a wussy. God, I haven't even looked
at him. Welcome to the Army,
right? Don't look in the mirror.
I'm going to have this tape to copy. I think he knows too.
I like the way that looks, Joe.
Nice head.
Very nice head.
That's a great.
I like
your new shape.
I'll get up one more step in front of Tony. I'll get a nice. I mean, back. Yeah, I'll get all three in a row.
Oh.
Hello, hello.
It's much easier to say.
Where's Tony's camera?
Tony, where's your camera? Huh? Where's your camera?
It's in there.
Miriam, go to get Tony's camera. It's that purple thing.
He's going to shave Asher into it.
Oh, you're right there. Wait a second. I'll shave my head after Mary Jane. Exactly. That's what you're getting right here.
With a snowfall happening, let me tell you.